Hello students, you've already learned about introduction to sociology, early sociologists, and today we'll be learning about a prominent Indian sociologist. This will be the last video of this chapter. Hope you enjoyed the class. Thank you.
Prominent Indian sociologist. In this lesson, we'll learn about the famous Indian sociologists. The famous Indian sociologists we are going to learn about are B.R. Ambedkar, G.S. Gurey, M.N. Srinivas, C. Parvathamma, Airavati Karve, and A.R. Desai. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, 1891 to 1956. B.R. Ambedkar was born in Ambavade village of Maharashtra on April 14, 1891. His full name is Bhim Rao Ambedkar. He lost his mother at a very young age. After he grew up, he received PhD from Columbia University in 1916. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar is a prominent social reformer. Now, when you think of social reformer, the first person that comes to your mind is Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. He was an expert in law. He fought against the exploitation of Dalits in India, like untouchability. He organized agitations in favor of Dalit rights and women rights. More importantly, Ambedkar was the first to prove that all sorts of exploitation of Dalits can be overcome by education. Ambedkar's stand on education differs from other social thinkers radically. He proposes that education is the main tool of social transformation. According to him, education is the only means through which one can earn resources to understand and analyze critically. Now, why are your parents educating you? One, to earn your resources, and two, to think analytically or critically. Ambedkar argued in favor of compulsory and free education in those days. Now imagine, children, it was 1891 to 1956, those days. If Ambedkar was so proactive, think how ahead of time he was. He argued that education should remain as public property as it has a capacity to bring in social changes. With these radical thoughts, Dr. Ambedkar played a very important role in drafting the Indian Constitution. Because of this role played by Ambedkar, the Indian Constitution has a unique way of assuring social justice and equality in the entire world. Now, this is a column which talks about the Indian sociologists and their contribution. We've already learned a little bit of B.R. Ambedkar. Now, his contributions are, he started a fortnightly magazine, Mooka Nayaka. Annihilation of Caste was written by him. Who are Shudras, Buddha and his Dhamma? G.S. Gurey, 1893 to 1948. Gurey played an important role in the establishment of Department of Sociology in Indian universities. His full name is Govinda Sadashiv Gurey. He was born in Maharashtra. He completed his college education at Bombay University. His contributions are Caste and Race in India, Scheduled Tribes, Indian Saints, and Establishment of Department of Sociology in Indian Universities. Moving on to M.N. Srinivas, 1916 to 1919. M.N. Srinivas' full name is Mysore Narasimhachar Srinivas. His major contributions are the religion and Society of Kodwas of South India, a remembered village. He also wrote Indian Villages. C. Parvatamma is a contemporary sociologist. What is the meaning of contemporary? The present sociologist. Parvatamma is a prominent contemporary sociologist from which state? Our own state, that is Karnataka. She grew up in difficult situations and with a lot of determination became one of the leading sociologists of India. Do you know where she was born? She was born in Davangere district. With the support of her maternal family, she grew up with her young mother. Parvatamma completed her education in a single teacher school at her village and high school education at Davangere. A teacher named Kantaraj Shetty arranged for her intermediate education at Mysore by getting accommodation facility in a hostel. She finished her intermediate education at Maharani's College at Mysore. Parvatamma completed her intermediate education in arts stream and joined BA Honours in Social Philosophy at Maharaja College, Mysore. She sustained her entire education on scholarship. The professor guided her to continue education in foreign university. Just see the relationship between a professor and a student here. The teacher had been helping her from the very early age. Her contribution includes politics and religion, sociological essays on Veerashaivism. Moving on to Airavati Karve, prominent sociologist in India, she was the student of G.S. Gurai. She was the daughter-in-law of the famous social reformist Maharshi Karve and had concern in social and national issues. Her contributions are Kinship and Organization in India, Indian Society, Institutions and Relationship. A.R. Desai, 1915 to 1994. A.R. Desai's full name is Akshay Ramlal Desai. Now, he was a student of G.S. Gurai again and later taught and became head of the same institution, that is Bombay University, as he was following the Marxist ideology in his sociological studies. He was identified as Marxist sociologist. His works included Sociological Background of Indian Nationalism, Indian Rural Sociology, and Slums and Urbanization. In this lesson, you learned about the Indian sociologists and their contribution. The Indian sociologists we are talking about are B.R. Ambedkar, G.S. Gurai, M.N. Srinivas, C. Parvatamma, Airavati Karve, and A.R. Desai. Today's assignment is, name the important Indian sociologists and their contribution. Write a note on Ambedkar's early life and his contribution. Write a note on prominent sociologist of Karnataka, C. Parvatamma. Thank you and see you again in the next class.